I'm Renee. I'm with Blueprint Reality, and what we're showing here today is MixCast. MixCast is a mixed reality solution for capturing MR footage and broadcasting it in really any kind of VR application that you have, whether it's a game, a VR simulation for training and educating. We want to help you show the best of VR. So we got started 2 years ago, kind of right when the new wave of VR started up, and we saw that the first-person view of VR just wasn't really cutting it. 2D videos of people swinging their headsets around. If you didn't know what VR was, you'd never experienced it, you wouldn't think that it was very much. So we thought, how can we show this better? How can we share it? And so we looked to mixed reality, which is what our software is designed to make easy for anyone, whether you're a developer or an educator or a YouTuber or a streamer. Yeah, so it's meant to be a really easy setup. We're very agnostic as far as what camera you use. You can have a DSLR, a webcam. Our preferred camera is the Intel RealSense depth camera, just because it allows you to capture and isolate your subject without any green screen. That's a new feature that's coming out in 2.0, which is coming out in April of 2018. And you just need your camera, a PC, obviously, your VR headset setup. We support the HTC Vive, the Oculus Rift, and the Windows Mixed Reality headset. And then MixCast. And you set things up normally as you would with your Vive. And then our calibration, it's 3 clicks in VR, and then you're ready to record and broadcast whatever your VR app is. So what we're showing here today is MixCast paired with Trickster VR. So Trickster VR is a game that we're partnered with. They've incorporated our SDK into their game, so it works super, super smoothly. You can download our SDK for free off of our website if you're a VR developer who's interested. And what we're showing is basically a real person composited in real time with a virtual environment. So a fun hack and slash game in this situation. So you can go to our website if you want to learn more about MixCast, mixcast.me.me. You can download our SDK for free there. Join our Discord. We just launched it. It's a great little community. You can jump in there and ask us all sorts of questions. And then you can follow us on Twitter at blueprint with no I, P-R-N-T, reality. And yeah, come start a conversation with us.